Known as the most important voice of the American Civil Rights Movement and an American Baptist minister in the 1950s was Martin Luther King Jr. He was a heroic and intelligent person. He had a strong belief in having nonviolent protests for freedom, peace, and equality. His campaigns were able to end segregation on public transport and public places. Martin Luther King Jr.'s goal was to end racial inequality, which is why we now recognize him during Black History Month. I will next show a small clip from his famous I Have a Dream speech.
I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream.